sperm whales are one of the largest toothed whales, and they are incredibly powerful and fascinating creatures. In this documentary, we will provide a detailed account of the habitats, diets, characteristics, lifespan, size, weight, reproductive behavior, hunting techniques, survival challenges, and strength of sperm whales. Sperm whales are commonly found in temperate and tropical oceans. They inhabit deep waters and large oceans and can also be seen in coastal areas at times. Factors such as temperature, food sources, and migration patterns determine the habitats of sperm whales. They have the ability to roam across vast areas, especially in open seas. The diet of sperm whales is distinct from other whale species. They primarily feed on deep sea creatures such as giant squid. Sperm whales do not have teeth, but instead, they have a massive toothed structure in their lower jaw called the spermaceti organ. These teeth are used to capture and hold their prey. Sperm whales are large and powerful animals with a strong jaw, allowing them to capture and digest large prey. Sperm whales have distinct characteristics, including a large head and a long body. Male sperm whales can reach lengths of 15 to 20 meters and weigh between 50 to 70 tons as adults. Females are generally smaller, reaching lengths of 10 to 12 meters. The back of sperm whales can be dark gray or brown in color, while their undersides have a lighter shade. Reproductive behavior in sperm whales is fascinating. Male sperm whales have a unique organ called the spermaceti organ, which is located in their head and has a large tail and air sacs. This organ helps males compete for reproductive success. Females typically give birth to a calf every 4 to 6 years, and their gestation period lasts approximately 14 to 16 months. Newborn calves are already quite large, and they are nurtured and protected by their mothers for an extended period. Sperm whales employ impressive hunting techniques. They dive deep into the ocean to hunt and capture giant squid. These dives can reach incredible depths, and sperm whales have the ability to hold their breath for extended periods. Their powerful bodies and hunting strategies make them efficient predators. Sperm whales face various survival challenges, including environmental factors and human activities such as pollution and entanglement in fishing gear. Despite these challenges, sperm whales have adapted to their oceanic environments and exhibit resilience in their struggle for survival. In conclusion, sperm whales are awe-inspiring creatures with unique characteristics and adaptations. Through this documentary, we aim to explore and present a detailed account of their lives in their natural habitats.